Hello, my friends. I'm going to talk really fast today because I didn't make a video yesterday because I completely forgot I need to cover the ground of 2 days. I apologize to all non-English speakers if this is going way too fast for you. First of all, I'm wearing a pillow on my head because I want to make up for the fact that I feel self-conscious about my hair with something even weirder. Second of all, I did not make a video yesterday because I ran to the opera and I saw Madame Butterfly. And I thought I was gonna make a video after that, but then I felt too tired because I had to get up at 8 this morning. So I didn't. Sorry. The opera itself was not very good. I guess Winnipeg Opera is known for its awesomeness. It was alright. It was okay. But it didn't, you know, throw me from my chair or something. Yes. So that was what was happening yesterday. Today was parent-teacher day, so actually I wouldn't have had to come to school, but I did because I'm in this French play and we're gonna rehearse today. So I went into the school and there was a smell coming towards me, and it was really gross, and apparently someone had pulled a prank and hit a couple of fish heads all over the school, which I think is really disgusting and not a good prank. And if you were gonna pull a prank, do something that everyone can laugh about, and do not do something that a couple of poor theater kids have to suffer under. Come on. Whoever did this, it was lame and not good. Okay. Good. So I'm in this play and it's very funny. But not. But if I would tell you, you would find it funny, but I'm not going to. All I'm going to tell you is there's a lot of prostitutes in that play. And that is very fun if you walk around in your prostitute costume in the school and the teachers see you. Especially the male ones. It can be very awkward. Yeah. Anyways, I was in school from 10 until 6 in the afternoon, because I'm a theater nerd, and it was fun. Yay. So then after that, I went home, and I... ate supper, and then a friend called me and asked me to come over to her house. The thing is, her house is very close to the school, and I could have gotten there walking from the school in like 10 minutes, but she called me after I got home, which meant I had to take 2 buses to get her house, which took me like 20 minutes, so that's double the time. And yeah, but it was still very fun, and I just got back, and I hope that this video is going up before 0 o'clock, so I won't have missed 2 videos in a row, and I'm very sorry that I did miss yesterday's video, and it's the first video that I missed, and it sucks very much. Now my host family can hear me talking because my host dad is still awake and he's upstairs, and it would be very weird if he heard me talking very fastly to a camera. Okay, I hope I didn't forget anything that I wanted to say. Apologies again that I didn't make a video yesterday, but I was in an opera. Also, I got the opera tickets for free. Isn't that awesome? Yeah, I think so too. Because a choir teacher gets us free opera tickets, and I already saw one. But, you know, as I said again, Winnipeg Opera is not something that everyone in the world should have seen. It's okay, but not that good. Yeah, okay. Alright, my friends, I will see you tomorrow or today again. I hope tomorrow. So, yes, I will stop this now because... this is already too long, and I didn't talk as fast throughout the whole video as I wanted to, because I guess I'm not that good in English, although I'm good. Okay, bye. Tschüssi. Yay.